Alright, I just gotta farm with these guys. That's it. I gotta hit 7 of them with the chainsaw. That's all we want. Nothing more. Nothing less. Why does this guy gargle? Like gurgling noises. It's fine, bro. It's fine. Look behind you. It's okay. They don't even look behind them. Come on, babies. Let's farm. Hello. Look behind you. Hello. The hardest part about farming with newbies is that you can't even get them to understand you're just trying to farm. Hello. Hello. Just throwing a pallet for no reason. Oh my goodness, it's so hard to even, like, you can't even get their attention. They just run scared. Do I have to actually just... Can I try to explain this to you? Sorry, I gotta do this in one match, so I need gender aggression. This one's looking behind her. I guess I'll just do it the old-fashioned way. Meg is left on hook over there. Hell with these two. Thank you. Elodie was left to die. That's real nice. Or she killed herself, I think. I don't know why she would have died that quickly. I just need two more. Six. Gonna kill her. Such a big difference when you're playing against a good Swift, like, you'd be cranking at the gens, but then you play against newbies and they're not on any generators at all. There we go. Why are you even running, Meg? She should have vaulted that. Ah! Look. It's a vault right here. Look, there's a vault right here. Well, it's right here, see? This right here, it's a vault. That's the vault right there, see? See the vault, Meg? Now you try it. No, you try the vault. Yeah, that's how you do it. I think that's two. She's trying to sabotage a hook that's already broken down. Oh, that's two for her. Wait a minute. Oh, so the other Meg... Well, one of them is not Death Hook. We know the Fang is. We know the... The red Meg is... I guess the other one's not? On the hill. Oh, my chainsaw burnt out. Up on the hill. Up on the hill. Goodness, for real? Hey! Has to be the dumbest Meg. Maybe she'll get the hint now. Oh my goodness. They probably never let it. They never had a killer that let them out the gate before. Oh. Poor Elodie. Minutes. Oh my goodness. Took them 25 minutes for me to let them do the generators. Let them. They've probably never escaped a match before in their life.